horror game indeed. Alright, let's go for this night again. And again, and again, and again. Till we get this. By we, I mean me. Just think of myself as royalty. Shall I say we? Demony sounds funny after a while. Yeah, it does. That's why I don't mind putting it up. It's unique. No habla. Is that Creole? Russian? I'll tell you one thing I know, it's not Japanese. Or English. Spanish or French. See, I know those two. They look like. Blah. But thank you very much for joining us, Brainless Mouth. That's a very interesting username choice. Let's check. It's me. Okay, so where is Chica? Sounds like she's in the kitchen. No, it's not. Okay. Do SM brought. You think you speak German? Tell me more about you think that you speak German. I think I play games. Yep, that's let's see, what do I speak other than English? I speak a little bit of French, mostly from elementary school. I did like a year in college of it. Other than that, I have self-taught myself some Japanese. Decent amount. I'm not very good at listening comprehension. And other than that, I taught myself a little bit of American Sign Language. Very, very little. And I also know that, what is it? In Mandarin, xie xie means thank you. Because I used to work in a place where there are a lot of Chinese customers. Why do I keep checking that? It's 2 a.m. Freddy is not in the room. Freddy's right there. Freddy's in the house. That much. Pickles and ice cream. Interesting. Drink water. Yes, I drink. Now he's practically in the room. No one who might be in the room. These moments. Okay, if I open that door though. I just jump in right away though. Close that check. Just go away, Bonnie. No one wants your hair. Come on, where's my footsteps? I never hear Bonnie walking away. Was he the only one? I knew that he did the recording for the guy who left the messages. I didn't know that he did all the recordings. Oh, that's a very interesting. Okay, new rule. Before lifting that door from Bonnie, I check to see if Fox is out there. I think that's a good rule to do. Let's see. 90%. So it's a good idea to tinker. And tinker. Bonnie's ears. Oh, I heard something. Let me see. Do I see anything? Oh, don't tell me I missed whoever's alert that was. Oh, I'd be so sad. Come on, be super delayed. Just be super glad. Whoever it was that did follow, I'm sorry. Didn't get to see it. Didn't get to see your name, so I feel like a complete arse. Many apologies over. If I'm fast enough, one, close the right door. Tea. Tea's a good tip. I like tea. Pretty damn tasty. Okay, you're doing that up too. Exact same time every night too that this happens. I wouldn't bother checking that. Give it another percentage before I check Foxy. Sounds like you're loaded. Good. Chico. Dunk your cookie in the tea and then try to eat it. is this disgusting life made? Stretching. Oh my god. Still gonna keep doing this. Just gonna keep doing this. Ain't no getting up till my water's gone. My water's gone. Started here. How are the children of Chuck E. Cheese? Delicious. To be honest, the children aren't nearly as bad as the parents were. I heard too many things. The parents arguing. Like them yelling in the middle of the restaurant how they want a divorce in front of all these children. Just acting rude. You're like, just generally complaining, like, so expensive. I'm like, yeah, it's expensive. That's because you're asking us to throw you a birthday party that you could have easily done for, like, $10. You just didn't want to host it yourself. You didn't want to clean it yourself. That's why everything is so expensive. And my first day working there, a kid peed down a slide. A few months into the job, some lady left a needle outside the front door. So many other stories. So many stories. I worked there for nearly 2 years, so much more than I want to know happened there. Learn from one of the, I can't remember all of them at the top of my head. I remember one of the managers I worked with. She used to work at one of the Pennsylvania locations and then moved to New York. And, you know, I remember as a kid they had the ball pits there. That was like my favorite thing to do as a kid. And I noticed when I was working there, none of those. Nothing like that. And I just brought it up to her at one point, like, why do you think there are no ball pits here? She's like, oh, I know. And I was just like, what do you mean you know? It's like, well, we had an incident in, I think it was Philadelphia. Maybe it was Pittsburgh. I don't know. One of the places. Wherever she was. They both start with P. And, yeah, apparently they found needles in the ball pits. So, they're like, we can't have this kind of risk. Dig these out. But he might be right there. So yeah, if you don't see a ball pit at your Chuck E. Cheese, you know why. Twice the fun, twice the excitement, twice the adrenaline in those little ones. Has there ever been a murder in Chuck E. Cheese? I actually would be surprised if there wasn't. There's so many arguments people have there. though they usually go to that parking lot. I remember there was this family that was in our parking lot for well over an hour after having a dispute between who was taking the child home. There's been violence, there's been knife fights. Not in any place that I ever was, but I know it happens. When it comes to children, people get... Fuck. Two bad decisions. I'm just gonna get some water. I will be right back. Torture? Talking about my water? Yeah, you are. He shot 5 people. Death row stories. Killer execution could hinge on Colorado election. Okay. Attack in Chuck E. Cheese. Yep. Told you, these people are nuts. There's just something about being in there that really highly strings people. At least highly strains them, because you got all the kids you have to be worried about, whether they're your own or not. And if you do have your own, then you have to worry about, like, whether they're gonna get kidnapped or whatnot, and then you have to worry about, like, their behavior towards other kids. Oh, well, that reminds me of... Oh my goodness. This happened to my coworker. Really close with her, and she was wearing the Chucky costume. Believe it or not, Chucky has a costume. Shock. And yeah, he shot 5 people. That's not cool. So she was wearing the Chucky costume, and she was just going back to the dressing room when she got a huge whack in the back of her head. Turns around, 2 kids are having a broom in their hand, hitting her. Kids, they think it's okay to hit, Chucky. Been in plenty of instances where I've been attacked wearing that costume too, and it's just like any sort of mascot. And I've had, you know, kids have a group mentality. They either all hug you and want to be with you, like, cling, or they all want to, like, they want to go for blood. And when it comes for blood, I've had parents video record it and like, oh, this is so cute, you keep going, you keep going, this is great. Good for the memory book. Stuff like that. Yeah. Let me have my snack that I grabbed. I just happened to pick these up at the store. These like weird Milky Way caramel apples. I'm addicted to these things. Too damn expensive though. Oh yeah. But yeah, she got hit in the back of the head with the broom. Trying to go back to the there. She had a lot of other problems going on at the time, so this, like, broke her. It made her snap, and she's just, like, breaking down in front of the manager. Had to tell her what happened. So the manager goes and finds the kid's parents, tell them what happened. Parents' reaction? Complete denial. Wasn't my children. Didn't happen. That's it. Freddy's Pizzeria killed 5 children. Were they all security guards? Alright, let's continue on. What? Already? Are you seriously trying to freak me out this early? Okay, let me just take a peek. Yeah, you are trying to freak me out that early. You know, I hear kids are full of vitamins and nutrients, so I don't blame you. Send Whipsit. You're a Whipsit. Familiar with what a collection of pink pop is. Oh my goodness, that would be great. Like, this game is modeled after a real pizzeria. God. Psh, what makes you think that? They got a yellow bird, just like Helen in Chuck E. Cheese. Main person, Chucky a rat, has the same type of ears as Freddy. Who else do we have? Foxy. Who's Foxy most like in the Chuck E. Cheese family? It's the only other person I can really think of is that they had, like, the chef in his own little corner. Oh, Munster would be, keyboard player. Was he the keyboard player? I think Munster would be Bunny. Bunny. There's a bunch. I really don't remember his name. Just remember, he had the best cups when they made custom cups. Because he's purple. Yellow highlights. That was real. Move to the concrete bunker. It's a good idea. Yeah, I've been out of Chuck E. Cheese late at night cleaning up. So, powering off the animatronics. It's very, it's very interesting. Seriously, I mean, like, they're scary enough on their own when they're not moving. The actual ones getting up close to them really are. I'm surprised no one came up with this concept sooner. Showbiz pizza. Mm-hmm. And they used to have the bears and all that. They had a really big cast of characters. Back in the good old days, before I even cared about these pizzeria places, they had a history. And the history was very important. All these young'uns just do not know or care about history. I have no idea. If I was being terrorized by animatronics, and goodness knows I've never had that feeling before, you know, probably throw a candy wrapper at them. I see the animatronics were like these ones, and they probably would because they were. Expect them to. You don't see them move. Except when they're right in your face. while. Jesus. You. It's gotta use your spine a little bit more. Spine, determination. A little of those tears as a result. Just remind yourself why it is you're doing what you're doing. And it'll all be good in the end. I guarantee it. That is by far the scariest image in this game. I feel like I'm playing red light, green light with Foxy. Sitting on my feet. Because I just can't get comfortable anymore. I'm seeing the spot where... Great. Where I'm seeing Scary Bonnie. There we go. There's missing children's poster. What's this? Oh, that! Oh yeah, I saw that earlier. I didn't have time to read it over. Might as well look at it right now. I'm gonna just hit the continue. Let that load up. Local pizzeria threatened with shutdown over sanitation. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza has been threatened again with shutdown by the health department over reports of foul odor coming from the much-loved animal mascots. Police were contacted when parents reportedly noticed what appeared to be blood and mucus around the eyes and mouths of the mascots. One of the parents likened them to reanimated carcasses. Oh, there's several of them. Oh, jeez. Has vanished at the local pizzeria. Bodies not found. Two local children are reportedly lured into a back room. Stop it. Lured into a back room during the late hours of operation at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza on the night of June 26. While video surveillance identified the man responsible and led to his capture the following morning, the children themselves were never found and presumed dead. Good presumption. Again, some parents don't pay attention to their children either. Police think that the suspect dressed as the cuppy mascot to earn the children's trust. Good chance. Oh, Jesus Christ. So that's 50% of that. My goodness. I'm not really paying too much attention. Really not. Doing pretty decent though. Local pizzeria said they closed by year's end after a long struggle to stay in business after the tragedy that took place many years ago. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza has announced that it will close by the year's end. Oh, I was just gonna say, let's try Foxy. Well, I'm being terrorized, so might as well take a look around. Close by the year's end. Despite a year-long search for a buyer, companies seem unwilling to be associated with the company. Don't blame them. The characters will live on in the hearts of kids. These characters will live on. CEO. Okay. Good. Okay. How's everyone else doing? Keep staring at this. Yeah? You doing alright? Can you imagine this is the one I beat, honest, when I'm not really paying attention at all? Right? Okay. No, we're fine. Okay. Last poster. 5 children now reported missing. Suspect convicted. 5 children are now linked to the incident at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, where a man dressed as a cartoon mascot... Fuck. This is why people don't read anymore. Man dressed as a cartoon mascot lured them into the back room, while the Muppet had been charged. While the suspect had been charged, the bodies themselves were never found. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza has been fighting an uphill battle ever since to convict Vince families to return to his pizzeria. It's a tragedy. It's a good backstory. It's a good backstory. Keep it open. Let's party with the camera, you think? Maybe? Might as well. Yeah, you got a little bit of yourself showing there. Oh, I don't even see Chica. I would be rather shocked if Chica wasn't in here too. Looks upset. Or maybe... I knew it. See, the thing is that they'll eventually come up regardless. It's a thing. Jasper. You know, maybe Jasper is the one that's most like Foxy. And then there's Mr. Munch. Retired characters. Krusty the Cat wasn't really used at all. I don't know why they had a skunk. That's a really creepy pig. Slinkies in your hair. Mm-mm. That's not a style working for you. Mm-mm. It ain't a thing. Foxy Colleen. Is there a character called Foxy Colleen? Oh, there is. The characters. Stage shows. History and Evolution. Oh, that's one of the ones I remember being working on, having to clean the stage and telling kids to get off the stage near the animatronic Chucky. Because they had no fear in their hearts. Ignorant children. Not much you can do with ignorance except teaching. Smoking? First guest star that Pizza Time ever saw. A few years, Pizza Time Theater is bringing a new special guest to keep the show new and fresh. All the special guests were female since the rest of the gang was composed of guys. Oh, I guess Helen was probably the last special guest because she's stuck. She's female. Foxy was a lady fox who talked in an Irish accent and did Irish style songs. She was used briefly and then was retired in preparation for the guests. Okay, so yeah, there was a fox in there. Don't really feel like Foxy's too modeled after her though. You just subscribed. Oh my goodness. Waiting to hear my alerts go off. So I didn't hear anything. But thank you very much, Danny. Hello, Bassmaster 71. Oh dear lord. Oh dear lords. Let's have a fun fight, seeing who gets to get me first. Do we got any interesting signs? Oh no, that wouldn't be it. No, just telling us not to poop and stuff. It's a good idea. You shouldn't poop. Ever. It's a painful process. You'll regret it for the rest of your life. Oh cool, Rangers beat the Devils. I'm happy. Twist and shout. You used to watch me. Well, thank you. I guess. I only recently started, so it's possible. Oh, I just got an alert noise. I'm watching it pop on my other screen. We'll see you later, Danny. You have a good day. Thank you for the follow, Mad RS player. Super appreciated. Thank you for follow. Mr. Danny shot you. Yes, you. Thank you. Oh, oh. I hear something else coming. Someone else's name about to pop up. Angel Game Star. Thank you very much for the follow. Are you guys seeing those pop up on the screen, by the way? Feeling I mislayered things. No, that's what I thought. After this next step, I'm gonna take a look into that rather quickly. Things. Oh, I can't keep having this wrapper near me. It makes me want to just go run to the kitchen and grab another one. Too expensive. Can't eat them all before Halloween. It's a bad idea. It's funny how you can make such a powerful operatic song into something you're afraid of. Not me particularly, but other people. Hey, Freddy. How's it going, man? Is it party time? It's eating time. don't know. Maybe it's both times. Party with your food. Oh, another thing that some of the people are so messy. When I worked at Joe Keefe's, oh my goodness. I did a lot of the cleanup. A lot of it. I did pretty much everything at some point at that store. Cleaning the bathroom stalls at night. Tables, of course. That's a normal thing. Do that throughout the day. After one of the parties, I had to toss out some diaper. Because someone changed their kid right in the dining room for the parties. Nasty. I left another job because they wanted me to change a 19-year-old's diapers. It was a long story, but I couldn't handle it. Wasn't something that I can do. Can't stomach it. So much admiration for people who can. I can't. Yeah. Cleaning diapers in there. Have any idea how many alcohol bottles I found in the toilet stalls? I can't even remember the amount. It was that many. 19-year-old in diapers, yeah. I once worked at a type of employment area where we took care of some children with certain needs. So, I think that's the most general way I can put it as possible. But yeah, couldn't do anything for herself and needed assistance with everything. Couldn't even talk. It was really tragic. And, like, I felt really sad for these children that were like this. Like, they were adults. They were technically, legally adults, but my friend's 1-year-old can do so much more than any of those kids could ever do. So we're trying to relearn the ABCs again. Can't. They can't. Yeah, I know. And what made it worse was that when interacting with the person's parent, it was more difficult because there was a language barrier between the parent and the people I was working with too. So we spoke English, she spoke Spanish. And her daughter couldn't speak anything. She just flailed about, getting angry every once in a while. Can't feed them by hand. It was supposed to be my responsibility for this one girl. I mean, I didn't get the... I had no idea what I was in for at the beginning of the job. I stayed there 2 days, then left. I was like, I can't do this. This is not for me. I can't do this because it's too much mental trauma for me to be able to process this. I just feel so bad for these people. The last straw for that was another lady who's barely done anything. It's like, oh, working with this kid so much and doing so much for her. I'm like, I've been with her the entire day. What have you done? But I digress. There's always going to be jobs where people that just can't. People like that, that just don't... That surprise you. People that surprise you. With their lack of perspective. Like me not checking Fox's camera enough. I'm not gonna get another candy, but I do need to munch on something else. I'm gonna be right back. myself a chocolate chip cookie here. Let's see. Alright, oh, what do you have to say, Foxy? Let's see. Time they had a dance with a person. I just saw you tonight. Saw you. You were looking well and relaxed. But you weren't welcome, so I just skedaddled away. The new trailer, I keep hearing about it. I swear, as soon as I beat this night, I'm gonna play the new trailer. I'll watch it. Yeah, I know. I got it in my other browser. Come on, cookie. Oh. That's right. As soon as I beat this, I'm gonna watch it. Chocolate chip cookie and water is not really that great a combination. But it's a combination. You watch it like 50 times now. Oh my goodness. I was gonna say, where's Bonnie? Bonnie answered that question for me. I'm gonna make such a mess. If you know this, Bonnie, you're not welcome. Hope my chewing's not that noisy. Hey, thank you for the follow, Golden Freddy. Much appreciated. I hear the beeping all night. There we go. I don't know why it's so off. Bonnie! Get out of here, girl. Boy. Whatever you want to call yourself. Yep, we're still on night 5. Yep. Yeah. What do you want me to do? Skip it? I can't even do that. I'm just throwing the dowel. Happening. Keep doing it. Use the technique I sent you. What technique is that? So I close the right door. Close the right door. Check five. Checklist. Oh, I see. Okay. Alright, well, we just did that once. So, okay. Oh, yeah. When you were sent, you sent that before, though. What? Thank you. Why? I'm gonna understand what you're saying here. Close the right door, check for Foxy. Step one, close the right door. Ooh. Check camera for Foxy. Mm-hmm. Open right door. Check the left. It's okay to laugh. It's okay. I'm not angry. Bonnie. Every time I see that face, I think I get caught by Bonnie. Is riding bad for your teeth? Pretty much everything. Red dye. Things that are red and hard. Legos. Jawbreakers. I read brick. Didn't read that. Didn't like your strategy, Foxy. Oh, that's so much cooker at once. Goodbye. I'm gonna go on Bonnie. Bonnie just can't get enough of me. Still in there. Chica was over here last time. My head. Hey, you're not convulsing. Your grandma makes no sense of what you said. Not you, not Freddy's joke. What's... who are you speaking about? The grandma. Oh, fuck. That's what I thought. I don't know what to do with this guy. Do I just keep the door closed? Just keep the door closed until he goes away? I don't... read this one you have the time to. I guess this is not better than any time. Close the right door, bring up camera. Lower camera, open right door, check light. Check left light, check right light. I see. With Chica, he asked me. Okay, so close right door. Bring up Pirate Cove. Lower camera. Open right door. Check light. Nope. Check. That's right. Check right light. Mm-hmm. lower screen. Keep the door down, because you don't want to die. Okay. Alright. So you guys really want to see that trailer. Okay. Just a foxy. Check the light. Check the bathroom. Check the light. Thanks for the compliment. Yeah, you'll get a Freddy. You get it over with. Friends here are saying. This car doesn't make sense. I'm too slow. Am I too slow? I think I got this. I feel confident about this. Do that. Just wait a little bit. Because you don't really need to do anything in the first 5%. You don't. You really don't. Are you guys really gonna argue about semantics? Really? God, go fast, Jack. No, you're a joke. How's that going? Keep checking the camera. Checking. Go away. Don't like it. Don't like it. No está bien. No ECB. Body's the dum da dum. Oh. A shower. Good idea. Stay clean and healthy and all that. Oh, sometimes. Don't play the trailer, get back. You'll probably be fine. Hole in my eyes, says just a bomb. Welcome. Just a. Oh, I got these popsicles that, nostalgic reasons, I got the popsicles, and I remember the grape flavor, and it's like hoodie popsicles or hood popsicles, I don't know. They come in like the two sticker ones. Yeah, they had banana, grape, and all that, blueberry, and all that good stuff. And I was like, I'm gonna move for a root beer. Where's the root beer flavor ones? Set it on the bag. No root beer. Thank you for the follow, just a bummy tea. You're awesome. But there was no root beer in the bag at all. Okay. Oh no, 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 that's wrong. No way. Okay. Breathing. It's an A. Okay. I'm gonna check. Checking. Okay. Close. Stay down. Okay, checked. Okay. Because of the body chicks that have me. Such a oh. It's okay. We all get like that at some point in our childhood. I'm kidding. That happens to me sometimes still. It's okay. Kinda creepy. Yeah, maybe I'm getting your arms or nose. That's different. Oops. Go away. You ever try typing with your nose? It's very hard, difficult, and interesting all at once. That's fast enough for what you guys were talking about. Because I can't seem to get it going left to right any faster than I'm doing now. every single time. You gonna do the bonus tonight? Bonus. What you talking about? You son of a bitch! Oh, it was going well. We'll go back to the rest of us here. Oh, bonus. Yeah, I will eventually get to the bonus stuff as well. As soon as I beat this night, though, I am gonna go ahead and play the new trailer for Five Nights at Freddy's so we can all watch it at once. I'll finally get to see it. Read that backwards. Freddy had sex with Foxy. No one's surprised about that. Let's see, what was this other thing? Or if Bonnie is there, check the light on and off a few times to encourage her to move away. If she doesn't move after 2 or 3 clicks, check the right light to make sure Chica isn't there. Whether he is or not, check left again. If Bonnie should either be gone or leave after a couple more clicks. Okay, was it that door if Bonnie's there? Or if Foxy is coming? I think that would be another good reason to close the door. Try best to make sure both doors stay closed for as little time as possible, so drain your power very quickly and increase the odds of Freddy sneaking in. Yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ. Let's just check that. Oh, right. I just read. Keep it closed. Everything is going asunder. Thank you. messing things up again. It's 1987. But I feel like if I turn away from what I'm doing right now, I'm just gonna get... Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, no, that was bad. Muscles like crazy. That's not so much the fingers that are getting locked up on the wrist. Stop that! That's not the best way to get rid of Chica. Oh, that was dumb. That was very dumb. Okay. Light. Light. Camera. Light. Light. Door camera. Light. Door. Light. Words. Losing. Losing mind. I don't feel like the game's going away by doing this, but at the same time, this is a workout. No, bad pattern. Stop, stop it. Oh my god, it's 5. Crap, I have 5 pages. Okay. How are you guys doing, Chad? Oh my god. I don't know how close I am. I definitely made mistakes. I could have lowered that percentage right there. We'll see if we eke out. Come on! Maybe I should keep this doors open, Zombie Cheese. Welcome, Zombie Cheese, by the way. Thank you for joining us. Oh, it's so close. Come on. Liquid stacking zero. Check on Foxy. Don't check on Foxy too much. I'm doing a pattern here, and it actually is working for me. Hi. Welcome back, Foxy. Just checking back on the rest of the chat before I get back. It was so close, guys. It was so close. I'm just gonna read over this last note here, because I didn't read the full thing. Stay calm, don't panic, and Foxy is impeccable. Checking this every 5 to 7 seconds. Okay, so... hang on. So it's just to follow the pattern, but... shut the left door before triggering Foxy. It's probably worth making sure you can leave the right door open when dealing with Foxy. If Chica is at the door, repeat the Bonnie strategy. If it doesn't go away after a few clicks, you can go ahead and trigger Foxy, as long as you don't hear Freddy laughing. If you do, well, you may just have to bite the bullet and risk it anyway. Well, yeah. Okay. Just do anything. Just don't do any- I've tried that. My very first playthrough, and there's a video of it. On my old computer. This is a new PC I built this week. It wouldn't allow me to get into the main panel. I was stuck in camera mode the entire time. And it actually, that lets you go through the entire, you can make it through the entire night, but you'll run out of energy just like at the end. Very interesting thing. Okay, let's just wait a few seconds here. What's a lie? Don't do anything's a lie. You're a lie. Come on. 95% and then we'll make a move. Okay. Good. That's not gonna cut it. Just checking the doors every few seconds and then do the camera with Foxy. I'll probably save a little bit more energy. No! Bad. One. Okay. Two. Fox, wolf, chicken, bunny, everybody, what's that, honey? That does drain a lot. How do you do face? Oh, yeah. This is me. I'm paying too much attention. Chief is not really. Okay, well, I kinda wanna open the door. Okay. close. Come on. So close. Come on, let me have it. Come on. Alright, let me see what the chat's been saying. I really have not looked at anything in a while. Mm-hmm. Every time you look on the camera. I feel like this pattern's working. It's so close. It's so close. Have been talking about a lot of interesting things. Someone with paws. Hearts, hearts, hearts. Oh, video. Let me just check this quick. So mobile with the mouse, but nearing it. That's a really bad idea to keep surfing with the door down like that. That's a terrible idea. Don't do that, Jack. Don't do that. Try not to pull out a shotgun after seeing the second trailer. Okay. did come out. Yeah, the trailer did come out. As soon as I beat this night. And it should be fairly soon. This pattern seems to be doing me a lot better than anything else I've been doing. I just saw that you said something, but let's see. Am I seriously at 12%? How the fuck did I get at 12%? Me getting angry at the door being down. I'm saying first, that's how the oh, motherfucker. Oh, I gotta follow. Who has followed me? Come on, show up. Show up. Oh. I hate this thing. It's not such a dad. Thank you for the person who just followed me. I don't know who you are. I need to find a better way of speaking in these things. So much because he takes up 5 energy plus 5 each round. Knock. It's 5% knock to 10%. Oh! I didn't know that. Bye bye. That was you? Thank you for the follow, zombie cheese! Very, very awesome. Okay. So that was a really crappy night. Damn it. Damn it, damn it. Let me just stretch my legs a little bit. Hang on. But I haven't seen the full trailer yet. Thank you very much, Foxy, for the... Bless you. Thank you. Okay. I'm trying to get my mouse a little closer. I mean, I can make up as many excuses as I want. I'm still not reading this now yet. This feels like I'm really stretching going back and forth. Maybe. Is that a better position? We'll see. Whale noise. to Wales. You're from Wales. Maybe that's a better... Maybe I can move my chair forward a little bit. No. No. How every fan questioned why shutting doors were there. That's why he removed them. So he added the bear suit. No, bad. Bad mouse. I got a little cushion underneath my wrist. That probably would help a little bit. I have no such apparatus. Or if Bonnie wasn't being such a dick. I saw some screenshots from a few days ago. And I just remembered Bunny reminded me of like some like stupidly cute Bunny character. Some animated film. Cartoon. Trying to conserve energy when I'm going back and forth from the beginning. I don't think it's not quite as necessary to keep checking left and right that quickly. Earlier on. Now it is. Stop that. Better way of managing my wrist issue. I have my hand underneath my hand. There we go. Just saying, I don't need to check the camera every 2 seconds. Oops, what did I do that for? Damn it. guys making up a bunch of stuff here for me. It's because I haven't seen the trailer yet. I'm gonna go ahead and put the camera. I let Bonnie do it. Maybe this would have been easier if I decided to drink. Trying to put less strain on my wrist because it's getting a little too sore, so it's making it less mobile, so it's making it more difficult, obviously. So yeah, go and watch it right now. Not right now, no. It's a little late. Okay, how about after this attempt? How's that? I'm gonna try pulling it up. Okay, we already have movement. Freaking bunny. Jesus Christ! Fucking Bonnie, seriously. You st- Motherfucker. Oh, fine. You have some decency. Breathe. That's what I get for not checking on him quicker. Sooner. Stuff. Seriously though, Bonnie! What is your problem? Okay. Give me a moment here to pull up my browser. Okay, hang on. Okay, minimize that. Yeah, so that a cute picture I found? I just googled Five Nights at Freddy's in Kauai. That was my first. Whoa, why is that white? Why is that white? Oh, I think I know what happened now. That's my Twitch alerts thing. Well, great. Alright, let's close that open. Says me this. I don't know. Give me a few seconds. So, let me just check the name on the trailer. Scott Cawthorn. Okay. Mm-hmm. 5 hours ago. Okay. I already found it. Hang on. Let me add this. See, no, that won't work. What? No, that's not what I wanted to do. Close up. I'm still kind of new at this streaming, guys, so give me a moment. I got like a rat tail over here. Skype? No, definitely not Skype. Vision. Guess it would have to be this one, wouldn't it? Alright. Right, I think that's right. Alright. There we go. Let's hit play. It should. There we go.
Chances are you've made a very poor career choice.
There you go. That's what the trailer looks like. I said what I want, man. Shoot Bonnie with a shotgun. Okay, yeah, so there you go. Finally got the trailer showing. Happy? I'm sure you are. Okay. Okay, so let me close that. Just want to try and fix. Yep. I don't know. Remove. There we go. Okay, just fix one last thing. Gonna show now. Okay, yeah, that should be fine. Okay, now there should be Twitch alerts. Okay, let's try again here. Exactly one place to hide. Yeah, it looks good. I like it. Gosh. Do we really need that much more challenge? Okay, you guys probably do. You gotta go, Foxy the Pirate, 1987? I understand. You gotta do what you gotta do. Is my video up? It should be up. Oh, there we go. Okay, good. Such a delay from what I was seeing here. I wasn't certain. Sorry. Thank you for joining us, Foxy the Pirate, 1987. You have a good evening, and you take care, and you do stuff. Oh, we get to hear this again. Okay. Such a debate, these two. This message actually is supposed to be saying that. I will sneak attack you. You'll sneak attack no such person. As I said that, I waited a little too late to move. Dun dun da dun dun da dun da dun da dun. I'm playing the same level since 7:30. Oh my god. I'm almost out of water again. My goodness. Okay. Real start. Oh, body face. This portion right here could really do for some modern pop music to this. I don't have a playlist ready. So, not gonna happen. If I don't get this done in like the next like 5 nights, I'm probably gonna have to switch to something else because this really is hurting my wrists. Though I won't give up on this game, I just have to put it to rest. Bunny! Bunny!